Heyo, Thalion here, and welcome back at long last to Oxenfree.
Do you know what time it is?
Oh, hey. Okay, I made the right choice. I wasn't quite sure where we were going.
Which is usually about the time everyone decides if they're going to bed or ordering another three pizzas.
Always yeah, another three pizzas, by the way. Always.
That situation.
Pizza, of course, yeah.
Pizza on the table. It's like getting 11 in blackjack. Just double down. Don't even think about it.
Yeah, exactly. I completely agree. Always get the pizza at 4 a.m. It's all we have.
It doesn't matter if I think it's gonna work. It's sort of all we have, and we're running out of time.
Yeah, we really don't have much to talk about.
I just wish I felt like the ghosts were concerned that their plan won't work.
You know, I don't think they care.
Confident. Like, they know by sunrise they're all gonna be shopping for school supplies.
Jonas, they should be concerned. They should be scared, and that's on them if they're not.
Though it does worry me.
This stuff is getting pulled in from like their time or something.
So they're just leaving their garbage for us? That is very peculiar.
Yeah, it's not exactly a good omen. I think we're running out of runway here.
You know what? We can just do the jumpity jump. Whoosh! Oh, okay. Hey, what the hey ho, Alex? I did make this jump before. I don't remember if it was in a video. Yeah, I think it was. I don't remember. But there was dialogue the first time you make that jump. Whooshka. And I believe if I just head along this way, it should lead me. Am I going back up to where Ren was? I don't remember. It's been such a long time. Bridge stand? I think I'm going to the bridge stand. I think that's the correct place for me to go. Hopefully. Yes, maybe. We'll be fine. We'll be fine, darling. We'll be fine. Oh, man, as much as fine as we can be with, like, interdimensional time-traveling radiation-soaking ghosts.
Now the station's up.
Yeah, that's not really what I like to talk about, no.
I hope this works.
Yeah, well, so do I. We all hope it works. Yeah, it would be a real dick move if it didn't, to be honest. I honestly think the ghosts don't give too much of a rat's ass, though, but you know what? I think the ghosts know more than they're letting on. I still like the alternate timelines, like the whole alternate timelines and like super mega theory of time looping. That's what I like. Is this where I'm going? I don't know. I'm probably going to the very top. But you know, this was one of the first places where we got like the creepy scare. So let's go. Hi, say hi. Let's go have a visit. Oh, you guys don't want to mess with us? Now that we're running your errand, you guys don't really want to fuck with us? You don't want to do the diddly dang with the electricity again? Yeah, that's what I thought. But let's go up here. So I'm glad I brought Jonas along and not Ren. I like Jonas.
No! I hope this works.
Another loop.
We're in another loop-de-loo. They always come at the most appropriate times.
I was just talking about how they weren't screwing with. Yeah, Jonas, no problem.
Up at the top of the hill.
Ugh, whatever.
I hope this works.
Yep.
I am also hope that.
I like it. Fine, we'll go this way. Nope. Okay. You are really looping me to an awkward place in time. All right, let's go in here and see if the... You know what? Fine. Let's go back in and have fun. Hey, anybody in here? Anything at all? Really? Nothing? Yo, anything want to screw with me? Okay, I guess we're going down. That seems to be the only direction I haven't tried yet. Oh, whoa.
Ren.
Hello? What?
No, what happened? What's wrong with Ren?
Wait, is that Ren?
He had an accident.
Ah, crap.
He died. I couldn't.
No. Clarissa was dead too.
Come on. Clarissa was dead too, but like bunny ears dead, not dead, because apparently killing yourself doesn't actually do anything here.
Well, savage.
I'm sorry, Nona.
Wow, maybe I should have been a bit more sensitive.
What happened?
Yo, are we looping back over? Oh shit! Hi.
Drowned.
Hello. I'm right. He's right at my feet.
Took a fall.
Wait, is he supposed to die in every?
No, he just stopped.
What? Is this like the man in the?
I mean, does it really matter what happened?
Yes.
Either way, done is done.
Fix Ren.
Whatever you want to call it. I know you're doing it. Just fix it.
Yeah, do it. Come on, ghosty ghost.
Dear, we weren't lying.
Yeah,
the
I think you are.
You've taken to calling them, which we do find so adorable.
Oh, shush.
Of your own making.
See, yes, okay. Yes, they've been here before. They've been here before.
Like
these are all past occurrences.
That we have and will own up to.
I like that we're having a good conversation.
Alex. Alex, we know you're in charge and we know your plan, and we also know that your plan won't work. It never does.
But it's your plan!
So we have a proposition for you.
Okay, what's your proposition?
A bargain, really.
A proposition?
So they've done this before.
She's gone. We'll pilot her through the rest of
well,
existence.
Well, what does that mean?
You can do to change that.
What does that even
but
mean?
If you agree to let us take her, let her go quietly and without fuss, you won't slaughter the rest of your friends, like young Reginald here.
You son of a bitch!
Leave the rest of you cattle alone.
I don't get it. Why do you even need my permission if you have her already?
That's actually a good point.
We don't need anything from you except what we can willingly take. We're merely offering you an arrangement that would leave both parties satisfied.
Oh, jeez.
Well, somewhat satisfied. Your friends would be fine. And your not-so friend is none of your...
Oh, I didn't answer because I wanted to listen to the dialogue.
Well, you can't say we never tried.
Are you gonna hurt Ren because I didn't make the deal? Should I have made the deal and try to go back?
Fine. Shoot. How do you know?
I want information.
Because we can be Jonas for this long, and his soul's as quiet as an empty church.
Oh no. You didn't provide me all the rules. Why do you need a Clarissa? And also, man, I should have taken the deal. I should have taken the deal. Jonas? I should have taken the deal and then tried to double-cross them. But it doesn't matter. I think that's a big thing. It doesn't matter. Nona?
I know he was your best friend, Alex.
Oh, jeez.
I'm sorry. I don't know what happened.
It's not your fault.
He was there, and then he was
It's fine. It's not
it's
your
okay,
fault.
Nona, you didn't do anything wrong.
Oh, jeez. This is heartbreaking.
I didn't know him that well, but I like what I'd gotten to know.
Aww.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't. It's colossally stupid of me to talk about him like that with you here.
No, it's okay.
He was more important.
No, stupid.
It's small to like somebody. It doesn't diminish anything.
No, it's okay, Nona. Gotta
it's
save Ren.
But I hope he knew that I liked him.
Oh.
And I don't know if he did. He hoped you did. I think that's enough.
Yeah.
Like I said, it's a.
He really did. Oh, she likes him. Okay, no, we gotta go find Jonas. Oh, I hope that has an effect when we break out of loop, and I hope Ren's not dead. God, should I have made the deal? Like, I don't want. Like, Clarissa's a royal pain in my ass, but she doesn't deserve to die. She doesn't deserve, and they say guide her through the rest of existence, whatever that means.
She thinks
Adler
that
letter.
The ghosts were pushed out of our reality and maybe aren't actually dead.
My belief, bolstered by Anna's and I's My belief, bolstered by Anna's and my research conducted largely at the Catbird Station, where the interruptions were rare, is that the men and women of the USS Kanaloa were separated from our dimensional existence by the implosion of the submarine's nuclear reactor. So they're not ghosts, they're ghosts, but they're like ghosts in a different dimension. Like, they got sent, and now they're just like feeding through these holes. I identified one passenger, Hendry, by his call sign, and his confused diction and reliance on game logic says to me that their emotional states, if not mental states, have been reduced to that of children's, a thought I cling to when I envision Anna's demise. And then says call sign... F139. What about Anna's demise? It's interesting that there are gravestones there. Is that foreshadowing the death of Ren? Because I've been here before. Oh gosh, I don't know. But okay, we need to find Jonas. Hopefully when I write these time loops. So they say that they're of our own making, which really makes me think we're having intersecting timelines and that we've been to this island an infinity of times. I forgot. How do I tape player? Okay, this is how. It's been a while. Okay, let's go ahead and get this rolling. I want to break out of this time loop. Okay, thank you. And then now this one. Let's just get this going. Oh, we gotta go. We gotta get this one going fast. We gotta go fast. Faster. Gotta go fast. Sonic X. Or maybe not. Maybe I just need to... Ah, yeah, nice and even. Oh, it's making a very lovely tune. What is the point of these tape players and musics, though? Like, maybe it has to just do with the radio? But These seem to make interesting musical notes. Oh god, hi Jonas.
God, that was...
Yeah, they possessed the fuck out of you.
I just ate a tree.
You remember Ren and Nona?
Ren? Nona? Their whole little situation?
Yeah, I would rather them not be dead.
It's just a version of things, you know?
Yes, that's exactly what it was. A version of...
This time, or...
Probably.
Yes, exactly.
All the stupid loops have been... They just seem divergent, I guess. I don't know.
I think it's the opposite. I think they're convergent.
Anyone there?
Yes.
What? Are they? Oh, they're,
Oh, they're,
somehow,
he's alive.
Somehow broadcasting.
He's alive, thank goodness. For now, at least.
Are you guys at the station?
They're both alive. That's
anybody?
All I care about.
Jonas?
God. Yeah, yeah, we're coming, yeah, we're coming.
That's
don't
a,
worry.
That's a
punch Jonas, if you can hear this.
Wait, he said punch me. Never mind. Jonas, I would prefer not to. Jonas wouldn't do that. He's too nice.
The thing? The machinery
speak and hug? I've already found this anomaly. Jeez. I think I have 7 out of 12 anomalies, but I'm not quite sure.
Actually wasted. Like, I feel my body wasting away.
Not funny, Jonas.
Ren.
Right. Radio locked.
We had to deal with stuff.
That.
What
stuff? I just have to tune it.
Yeah, let's go find it.
And I almost kind of slipped and fell off.
Oh, Nona almost died.
No, it was this.
It was psychotic to watch.
Oh, like, guys, stop joking.
Quite describe the terror that held my heart.
Just stop talking about
here,
death.
Hello.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, hello. This is Edward Island's emergency.
Ren.
Being sat on by a very large burglar. Just mash the dial with your fist, please.
It is so nice to hear you two finding the sunny side of
I should have said I'd like to report a poltergeist.
Well, he is.
We don't let her fool you.
Send the call. There
signal
you go.
Verified. Shelter TF1 open.
As opposed to TF2 where we have hats.
It worked.
Okay, meet
Great.
You there.
Okay, we'll meet you there.
Right.
Thank goodness. So now I gotta make the long run back. Okay, yeah. Now, okay, going back. Close the time hole and save the day. Why do I have a feeling it isn't going to be quite that simple? The ghosts know that our plan won't work, presumably because we've done it again and again and again. That is my guess. We are official guess. We're in a time loop with alternate timelines intersecting, and that's what's creating the weird, like, pseudo time loops where I get stuck. Though it doesn't make it's weird that Alex could go so far back in time that she could talk to Michael. Like, I don't know how I feel about that bit, and I don't know how close to the end of the game I'm getting. For all I know, I could be fairly close. Or maybe I'm super far away. It's going to be a long walk back. I would hope there would be some dialogue along the way, but for all I know, there might just not be. Like, it might just be completely silent, and if that's the case, I'm going to skip ahead. If they start talking, I'll clue you guys in. Jeez, that scared me.
Couldn't we have him reborn?
Jonas!
Can you not?
Jesus Christ.
What do you
I
mean,
really
could we
that.
Have him reborn?
I think,
What does it feel like?
What does it feel like when that happens?
Yeah, I'm kind of curious.
Forget stuff, really. Like, what you're supposed to be doing, or... I usually forget my dad's name to start. And then
wait,
it snowballs
really?
Not remembering how to walk or talk, and...
But you
see,
like,
stuff.
See stuff, right? Like, when I saw Michael on the beach,
yeah,
and
I see stuff, but it's like, I don't know, they're like dreams. They just... dissolve when I'm back.
Interesting.
Scary, needless to say, when I like drown or whatever in my own body, and it's starting to feel like.
Just, oh, jeez.
Like, how do I say this? Because
it's okay. Say it.
Just say what's
like it's not his body anymore.
I just want to say, I think it would have been cool us living together for whatever senior year.
Aww.
And I'm just glad I met you. That's all.
Jonas.
I'm just glad we met.
I'm glad too.
I'm glad too. Okay, so there. It's out in the open. We're
oh, they're
back.
So adorable.
Okay, so that's it.
Oh, he
and
just.
And now we can go back to the whole escaping and trying to live another day thing.
It's sad to think that they might.
And we're
gonna
be
fine.
By the way, there's no. You don't have to put it like it would have been whatever to live together. We
oh,
are
I hope you're
together.
Right.
You're someday soon gonna eat all the peanut butter, and when I go make a sandwich, I'm gonna be mad.
All right.
I hope it turns out like that. Let's go ahead and grab this anomaly that I somehow missed the first time. Through here, which I'm glad I found another one. I don't know if I get anything for getting all the anomalies. I don't know. It's quite possibly not true at all. But hey, give me... here we go. Boom. So what does this one say?
After the grounds, Bill.
I was at Park Warden in Grants Pass, so this will be old hat to me.
I don't know what that is.
A local park ranger working in Edwards Forest killed himself today.
Oh shit!
Describes as a years-long battle with depression. His body was found hanging from a tree in the...
Oh, that's nice. I would like to leave now. That is encouraging. Oh god. I hope I don't see that. Oh no. No. Killed himself? Oh, that's not a pleasant thought at all. Okay, don't do a weird time loop on the way back. I would like to get back to the shelter in one piece of... I love the dialogue in this game, by the way. Like, this game has been such a blast to play on the channel with you guys. It's just been so much fun. And jumpity jump. Is there more stuff here than there was before, or am I just going a little cuckoo because of the time loops? I'm probably just imagining it. This is probably all old hat for us. Probably nothing at all. Okay. Well, we'll see if there's any dialogue when I chime back in here. Because if not, we're going to continue along. Jeez, it's really creepy that they're just possessing Jonas at random now. Like, they're not even saving it for big events. They're just, like, popping in for a conversation for a second. Which, I think that's the first time they've done that. Like, that they've tried to just pop in for a question and then leave. Which is... I'd be creeped out if I were Jonas. He clearly is very creeped out, and I do not blame him. Okay, what do you got? 5 a.m. Okay, it's almost morning.
Just gonna say one thing,
which means
I promise it'd be the last time I bring it up tonight.
Yeah, what's up? What's up? There's a letter here.
You screwed up with Ashley at the concert, right?
Wait, what?
I mean, it's not a giant thing, but still.
Who's Ashley?
Who's Ash?
Whoa.
My really good friend Amanda, who's moving away forever. That Amanda.
Yeah, that Amanda, who stole her mom's car.
Oh my god.
I don't care if you didn't know she didn't have permission to take it, because whatever, fine. But you knew you didn't have permission to go to that show. Just tell me...
Why is he channeling Michael?
However inadvertently, my little heart can't handle the excitement.
It'll be the last time, but maybe not for the reasons you think.
God, it's so weird to see Alex with brown hair.
Just for my own sanity, don't do it anymore.
It's so weird. Why is he channeling Michael? Can I replace? Advice. Is there a way I can save Michael?
I think I'm gonna really, commit to Clarissa. That sounds dumb, like I'm pinning her or something.
No, like...
Commit? What the hell does that mean? You're in high school.
Yeah, like, oh my god.
I sound like I'm 40, but
40?
I don't know. It's not gonna be casual anymore. It's gonna be a thing, a real thing.
Oh my god, can I tell him not to date Clarissa?
Just get used to her. That's all I'm saying. Come on, let's get to the sentry before the last boat comes. I gotta get the... visual aid for the history project.
So it seems like Alex is like somewhere between herself, her old self, and her current self.
This just happened to be slightly fun. It's just like a town history thing.
Because before she was freaking out because she knew she was in a time loop, but this is like past Alex.
It's funny, I don't know if I even want to be here next year. It's just all so flat. Same people, the same expressions.
No.
Well, if you leave, I'd certainly miss you.
Yeah, no, I'd miss you too. It's just that everybody here knows me, you know?
You're never leaving, though.
I know you think I have it on easy street, but people looking at you all the time, wanting evidence that it's good, that they lived here, that good things can happen to people that are from here, it can get to be a real drag.
Oh, he feels the pressure of a small town.
Captain of whatever for once. Give me a rest.
You are great, though, and you're gonna be great. Whatever you do, I'm sure of it.
You got spunk, kid.
Yeah. Thanks, Michael.
Let's head back before Karen Strands is here. You know,
That's a big boat.
Because he got out moving to New York. And I asked him if it was hard leaving. Know what he said?
What?
Oh, God, Michael, I have no idea. I mean, knowing Uncle Peter, he was probably three sheets to the wind.
He said the hardest part was deciding what to take with him and what to leave behind. I thought it was, I don't know, for him, kind of almost touching.
Huh, that's not bad.
Oh, I can
I
keep walking up
I
here.
To pick you up from the police station because of Grand Theft Auto. I mean, that
is Oh, shush. It is interesting.
Stop it.
Oh, poor Alex. She had such a good brother. Oh, that's so sweet. Oh. But why was it... Oh, why...
Alex?
Was Stop Jonas it. Channeling it? Oh, wow, I was out for half an hour.
You went bad again? I couldn't get you out of it. We should get this done now.
You were channeling Michael, or maybe I imagined it at the last minute before going into the weirdness.
Sorry. When I'm there, I just get sucked into it like nothing happened.
Come on. Oh, sorry, I don't want to move on yet.
I can hear Ren and Nona down there.
Okay, so I'm gonna go and I'm gonna talk to Ren and Nona, and then we're going to end the episode. It's gonna be a decently long episode. Oh,
just
Ren,
don't
you're
say
okay.
Anything to them, okay, this is it's just like a trial period, like. Buying a used car that I can already tell is missing a lot.
What? I know. I'm cool.
Oh. So don't get, like, overly excited.
What does that even mean?
Hey, secrets are no fun unless you share with everyone. What is it? Reveal yourselves.
We're dating. We're dating. Nona and I. We're gonna date.
Yeah!
Dude,
woo!
What did I just say?
What? They asked. Right? You asked?
Mazel
yeah, oh, that's so
go.
Sweet! Because we know Nona likes Ren.
No, stop. It's one date at the Revival Theater.
No.
Sit quietly in the dark and watch a documentary on Bosnian genocide.
Ooh, that sounds lovely.
Romantic.
Aw, how cute. Riviera is a great movie house. And the ushers can't tell where you're putting your hands if you sit in row G, by the way.
Hey!
Anyways.
Row G it is.
It's stupid to be planning or whatever for this.
No, it's not stupid. It's
I
wonderful.
I just
you're
like
both alive and you like
and
each other.
Or whatever.
Whatever. Truly the language of love.
Shut up. You know what I mean.
Oh, I told her it wasn't insignificant, the fact that she liked Ren. Did I bring them together? Did Alex bring them together? That's wonderful.
I want to get this off my chest. Just something happened to us tonight, Alex. Something broke. I don't know if it was the ghosts or whatever, but you've been acting like not you.
Ren.
No, I just, I don't know.
Well, I tried. I mean... I don't know what else I could have done, man. This night has been awful nonstop. It was
yeah, for real. There have been ghosts and
I know. I don't know why I'm even saying this now. I'm sorry.
No,
this
it's okay,
stupid,
Ren.
But can we like take
yes.
a picture?
Yes, why? We're all alive. We're all alive and we're all
yeah,
fine and there's a romance in the air.
Kind of.
Oh.
Let's keep a shred of normal here.
Let's take a picture.
All right, let's take it.
Alex, get in here.
You're not getting out of it.
I'll take a picture right here. Oh. Oh, that's so wonderful.
Once we're in there, the door won't open again since the system's so convoluted. So make
oh,
sure
geez.
You're ready to finish this before we go inside.
Oh, so this is the end. I feel like there's so much to the island that I haven't explored, but I guess so. So I'm gonna... Oh, no, I didn't mean to... No, I didn't mean to. I wanted to talk to them before we went in. Oh, they're so sweet. Oh, I wanted to talk to them before we went in. Shit. Oh, they even warned me. Can I?
Listen, Alex.
Okay, I'm going to pause this here and we're going to end it. So thank you everybody for watching. This has been great. This has been Oxenfree. And gosh, I love this game so much. But anyways, if you like this video, please hit that like button and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Valiant out!